had a bitchin' time. Everybody, unfortunately, we have come to that slightly awkward moment in the set.
I can stop it from being awkward.
Where we have to say goodbye and leave. Very sad. But it's not, if Danny makes the rules in his band, it's not my fault. Don't shoot the messenger.
If I made the rules in this band, we'd stare for another song.
We do this one and then we'll go up and come back on.
Oh, will we now?
Oh yeah, it is, that's right. Yes, yes, that's what it says on the set list, isn't it?
Yes.
Everybody, we want to say a huge thank you to every single one of you for buying a ticket to see us tonight. It is absolutely amazing that after nearly 8 years of being in this band, this many people still want to come and see us play. Quiet, please. And we especially want to thank all of our pioneers, of course. Wow, there's a lot.
Let's see the pioneers. Hey, can we get some lights on the audience, please?
You look very lovely. Dougie, do you have any final words?
Yeah. Let's hear it for our backing singers. They're not with us right now. They're backstage. Okay, let's hear it for them, yeah. Let's hear it for our support band, City Stereo, That's Sunday Feeling, and The Sluts. Let's hear it for the drummer, Harry.
On the keys.
Give it up for me on the bass guitar.
So, Danny, do you have any final words? What else can you play, Danny?
Wait, hang on. Wait. Shh. I know most of our songs as well.
You know, when you auditioned for McFly, you repeated Michael Jackson. Now you're just repeating Stevie Wonder. You've come far, Dougie. Woo-hoo!
Mate, show them how you slap it. God, you've been practicing.
Slap at the bass.
No, this is the bass on the other.
Keep calm and slap at the bass, dog.
Anywho.
Slap at the bass. Danny! Who wants us to stop talking and play another song?
Pretty much everybody in here.
Oh, alright. Sorry.
This next song's for all our pioneers and everyone who's been a fan since the beginning. This is The Heart of a Lie.